Hello guys, in this tutorial let's see what is a tree. A tree is a simple graph G such that there is a unique simple non-directional path between each pair of vertices. Okay, I think this is a bit complex definition, so whenever we'll be going for a smaller definition, a connected graph G without any circuits is called as a tree. Here we are not finding any closed loops or circuits. Hence, it is a tree. Okay, guys, I hope this video helps you a lot. Thanks for watching.